Yes, I landed in Brussels on a plane ride so bumpy that I almost cried. Well, those clergymen in uniform and young girl from the muscle, well, they sure came to see me when I stepped inside. A newspaper man
Come on, man.